Today I'm going to do a nail art inspired by Majora's mask from The Legend of Zelda. I'll be starting off with a base coat. And with black cream by Wet n Wild, I'll be doing two coats on every nail. The rest I will be doing with acrylic paints, and I have a full list of them on my blog. And I'm going to start off with a large orange circle on two of my nails. Once that is partially dry, I'm going to outline it in red. I'm going to add just a little bit of purple on the sides. Now, in between the orange and the red, I'm going to add a black line in acrylic paints. You can also skip this by just leaving space in between the orange and the red, but I thought it would actually be easier just to paint a black line. Make sure the orange part is dry. Now I'm going to do a smaller yellow circle inside that. Now I'm going to do the little eye corners, and I'm going to try to be as careful as I can so I don't have to go back over it and fix it with red paint. A dot of black. Let that black dry, and I'm going to do a very small dot of green. As soon as this eye was almost done, I kind of felt like the red border was a little too much, so I'm just gonna go over it just a little bit with black paint. On my pinky and index finger, I'm going to do a simpler design. I'm going to start off with orange. Now with Prisma Gloss Silver by Orly, I'm going to do one coat on every nail just to add some glitter. Now let that completely dry, and when you're done, seal it up with the top coat of your choice. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't.